with the future in our hands. So now we're living for the moments.